Hey, what's up, y'all? Some on my mind. Growing up, guys, like when I was in junior high school and high school, guys always told, and women always told, how good they significant other, the one they sleeping with, is in bed. Things they like, things they don't like. I don't understand that. I say that because of this. I walk into my break room, and this guy's in there telling everybody what his wife likes. How she like it? Why she like it? He's too small, so the only thing he can do is such and such to make her get off. I know growing up in high school, when dudes were telling me what their girl like, shit, I wanted to fuck her. You don't volunteer your information like that to nobody. Friends, nobody. You don't do that. And now, I got a bad impression of his wife. Because shit she like. You don't do that now, man. You don't do that. It's a crazy world.